I'm Bill Dunn with the National Shooting Sports Foundation, and we're at the 2015 SHOT Show. The SHOT Show is the Shooting, Hunting, and Outdoor Trade Show. It's the largest trade show of its kind in the world, more than 630,000 square feet, more than 1,600 exhibitors from throughout the industry. Basically, we attract more than 60,000 professionals within the industry, ranging from buyers, media, and the companies themselves exhibiting here. And it's a fresh look at all of the new products that you'll see on store shelves later this year. Whether it's your hunting products, your shooting sports products, it's all here under one roof, and we get people from around the globe to come out here every year from 100 countries.
It's always neat to see people and see new products. And one thing that I'm seeing a lot of and I really love is products for women. There's so many more women shooters these days, and they're starting to realize that in the industry and coming out with products specifically designed for women. This is one of our best sellers. It's got the soft, comfortable back on it again, bright purple suede. But this one's made, instead of a cross draw, it sits straight up and down. So you wear it as an appendix carry or over on the side or even back behind your hip. But all of these are designed with women in mind.